in 91 when I got my start. I fit the part and by 5 I was good with art. I think I started a collection for the affection, but soon was the center of attention. Did I mention detentions all the time? Because instead of learning lessons, I just chose to rhyme. They weren't the dopest lines, I just spoke on what I knew about. Crushing on different girls, b-balling, sneaking out, writing rhymes with my guys. Then we hit the trampolina. We played up in the street, we didn't care what grass was greener. Those were my younger days, but I'm still rhyming just for fun today. But with the stronger motivation to live a lot better, put my parents on vacation permanently. I'm yearning to be, and I have felt this way since I was learning to read. Catch me up in study hall, ninth grade, man, I was bumping Cuddy all night and day. I mean, day and night, turn me on some Bobby Ray and then my day was alright. Man, the feeling was the greatest to know that I could rap and still remain creative. I knew that I could make it and still do, so I'm stacking up my bars till I got a good view. Who knew? I'm about to do it like I never done it. Started with nothing, now deaf people hear me coming. I'm gonna run it, ain't a doubt up in my brain. I got the game, I feel it running through my veins. Even with diapers on my ass, I knew it was my path to be passing up my class. They'll crash and finish last. I laughed and hit the gas, and I'm never gonna finish. I'll just go another lap. With everything that's happened, all the events in my life, I feel like, I just feel like there's nothing else to do but music, as I sit back. Reflecting.